But if you're giving your livelihood to online people, you deserve to freeze to death in your car in Idaho. You deserve that.